Hi everybody, Mike Rabarchik, realtor with Life Realty. I'm doing a preview of a luxury home here in Henderson for a client of mine who's relocating to Southern Nevada from Southern California. I figured what a better opportunity than now to not only tour the home, but then also kind of give you an idea of the benefits between living in Southern Nevada versus living in Southern California around the Dragon Ridge Golf Course. And you can see we went through the double gates and we're just driving through the community. All right, so the house that we're gonna preview, it's actually just over 7,000 square feet and they just reduced the price to 1.65 million. So if you're looking for that luxury living, definitely attainable for a lot less than you think here in Southern Nevada versus again, Southern California. If you are into that market as far as luxury living, odds are you're probably paying in the state of California state income tax between 10 and 12% annually. Here in Nevada, that's zero. That's right, zero state income tax. Also, our property tax here in Henderson is less than 1% annually, whereas in California, it's gonna be a lot more than that, typically 1.5 to 2%, depending on if you're in LA County or if you are in Orange County. So of course I mentioned the taxes being less. What about the rest of the cost of living here in Southern Nevada versus Southern California? Well, the consumer pricing is actually about 29% higher in Southern California than it is here in Southern Nevada. So you think about that, right? I mean, that's your gas, groceries, gym memberships. You know, you look at it as far as auto insurance, home insurance, all these different things that are actually less expensive here. So the other part about Southern Nevada, and again, the city of Henderson, where we are now, the suburb of Las Vegas, is it's continuously, you know, recognized nationally as far as a top city to live in. So the top 100 places to live by Money Magazine, America's second safe city by Forbes, best low tax place to retire by US News and World Report. So again, renowned for safety and tax incentives to live here. Oh, we're here at the house, so let's go ahead and get out and take a look at. So here we are at the house. Again, I'm gonna preview for my client who's moving here from Southern California to Southern Nevada. The house built in 2007, which is pretty typical for Southern Nevada. You're gonna go ahead and be able to get a house, you know, less than 20 years old. In fact, this community of McDonald Highlands and the neighboring Ascaya are actually building new homes that you could go ahead and custom design on your own. All right, so this is pretty typical. Again, nice wrought iron double doors, custom marble flooring. Obviously, great entrance. You have that great view right to the pool and to the golf course. All right, so nice big open gourmet kitchen, plenty of space to cook. The rest of the house downstairs, plenty of room to entertain. You have master bedroom suites upstairs, a couple bedrooms downstairs. Again, this is all pretty typical of that luxury living here in Southern Nevada. But the big one, it looks like, that I'm excited about is this outdoor area. I think the inside's huge. Let's take a look at the outside and all of the amenities out there. Wow, nice. So you walk outside, you have a great entertaining area, built-in barbecue, a wet bar, fireplace. But look at this view. This is the type of view, and again, at 1.6 million, not to mention the incentives of living here in Southern Nevada versus Southern California. Again, this is Henderson. This house, over 7,000 square feet. You see, you have the nice backyard, nice pool, spa, golf course view. I don't know if living gets any better than this.